Dyford. Never been before. It's too far out in the sticks to be worth the trip. But I've heard the Lord Mayor's a very rich man. I don't know why this Seraphim has taken an interest in us. But a well enough paying job here could set us up for life.
So this is the town of Dyford. Looks to have seen better days.
Something's not right. There should be people out and about at this hour.
Perhaps they're late risers.
Perhaps. Let's find the Lord Mayor and be cautious.
Aggressive for a war god.
Let's just make sure it doesn't get to the Lord Mayor before we do. After him. I see them. Looks like they've taken prisoners, too.
I don't remember it ever being this tough to bring down a war guard.
I don't even remember them not running from a fight.
Come on. It's time to move on. Always wanted one of these. Gold for me.
All these war guards, they're not that tough, but there's so many of them.
Huh.
Up there, on the balcony.
Is there a way out?
Too late.
Training. It's all about training. And these Wargard warriors, they're well trained. They don't fear fire. They cover themselves. If we'd taken out their shields, we might have had a chance. But it looks like their training was better than ours.
It certainly is a long way down.
Ah, yes. Your fear of heights. What is the technical term for that again?
Dying.
Nah, a shattered pelvis. At worst. Let's head for the town square. Maybe someone can tell us what's been happening.
Incoming fire! though, Kadok. They're decent shots.
Do you even remember the time we organized? Or organized?
I've only known them to cower amongst the shadows. The only reason I knew they were there is because they smell like rotten flesh.
Something has obviously changed. This should do some damage.
Here. Oh, my wife. She had the children with her. It was right around here. They were right behind me. But I heard a scream and... Have you seen them? I saw them around here. Right around here.
This is certainly more exciting than the last town we were in.
You mean the one you got us run out of?
Start one little bargain brawl and...
My life. Find me when this is over and I'll show you what my gratitude is worth. I was helping to set explosives around town, trying to slow down the Wargar, but they jumped me. Those beasts are everywhere. My wife.
The explosives are landing! Run! Run!
Explosives that townsman was talking about?
Aye. Simple arrow should set them off. That's not an excuse. Definitely upset about something.
They really don't like fire. I hit one with a torch and he went crazy.
Keep up with me.
Putting up with you is trying enough. Okay, whoever owns that dog needs to shut it the hell up. Light that with a flaming arrow. Kill the son of a bitch who killed that dog, or treat him to lunch.
Another kill, another coin. Doesn't look like anyone's been down here in ages.
Pretty easy to see why. Just the stench alone.
And then this course, you both may keep.
It seems to be a bit cryptic.
Yeah, what do you expect from a talking rock?
Am I in your way?
Spot there.
Right.
Seems to be excessively deep.
Yes. And the air thinner. Or is that just me panicking?
Here we are. Shall we see if this long climb was worth it?
Incoming fire!
Yet you can't keep up with me.
Putting up with you is trying enough. We must be getting closer to the mayor. I think this was the better part of town.
How can you possibly tell?
You can just tell by the way the dead bodies are dressed.
Godspeed, oh. Mother. Godspeed, Mother. God, no, keep me safe. Don't let them take. Let me die. Not here, not like this. Please, God, pray, keep me safe. Be the night I have is yours. Just don't let them take me like that.
Kadok, look. More prisoners up on that bridge.
Since when do the War Guard take prisoners? They're only interested in looting and killing.
And eating their victims. Don't forget that.
No, you never forget that.
Miserable, no good swapping of ratlings! Coming down the wall. Keep at him, Alara. Hold him off.
You're finished.
Where are you, Kadok? Help me.
Go in. Last fight.
I hate my ratlings.
This should be handy.
Sweet.
There we go. A new shield.
You! Please! Need your help. My squad was rigging the bridge to explode. Keep the War Guard from taking our people. but we were attacked before we could blow it. Please, blow up the bridge. Help us.
Kadok, we have to help them.
Agreed. Though I'd like to know who's gonna help us.
Try to see the positive side. Like we get to blow up a bridge.
Just getting through this alive is the only positive side I get.